Excuse me, friends, but I must speak with the commander. I shall send for the rest of you soon.
Statistically speaking, this is rather rare. What a fascinating discovery!
We're ready to begin, Commander. Our scouts put the Eye of Zaitan just past this courtyard. I've arranged for some operatives to join the effort. Old friends of yours, I believe.
It's good to see you again. You were right. Everyone needs to join together against the dragons. Now we'll repay you for saving our people.
We need to spread out and move quickly, but keep each other in sight. I don't want... Hang on. What is that Silvari doing here?
You think you're ready to face the Eye? You have no idea, none! We're all doomed, all of us! No more, please! I've told you all I know! Now leave me alone! The Eye, it sees me. It sees into my mind, into my dream. There's no escape.
Be calm, we're here to help. We won't let the Eye anywhere near you.
But the Eye is everywhere. It goes where it will, when it will. It looks, Zaitan sees.
We can still save her. We can take her back to Fort Trinity as soon as our mission is complete.
Hurry. Allies are waiting.
Come on.
The gate is also sealed magically. This will take time. Protect me while I work.
Vigorous.
Watch those tentacles up on the ridge. They can slam as hard. Well done, Commander. Now we have something for the researchers back at Fort Trinity to study. This Eye's corpse should tell us more about Zaitan's servants and how he communicates with them.
Then the risk was worth the reward. If we learn how Zaitan controls his minions, we can disrupt that control to our advantage.
Let's take it back to Fort Trinity, and that poor woman, too. She needs all the help we can provide.
Thank you.
moment, please, Commander. I'd like to speak with you.
Hey.
These airships are the Pack's crowning achievement, a combination of Asura, Char, and human technology. The Pack developed these airships so that we might fight Zaitan from every possible angle, land, sea, and now air. Commander, may I present Professor Gore, who pioneered the theory of Elder Dragons consuming magic, and Scholar Vivian, a top expert on the Risen. We're going to send a small aetheric charge through the eye of Zaitan's corpse to try and project what it's seen. The goal is to witness what it saw right before we killed it. And since Orion magic is so unpredictable, you're here to keep things under control.
Ah, but unpredictability yields unexpected results. That's not always a bad thing. In fact, that's how most new discoveries are made.
True, but most new discoveries don't bring the wrath of Zaitan down on their discoverers. Manipulating the Dead Eye may do precisely that.
We don't know what manipulating the Dead Eye will do. That's why we're not in Fort Trinity, and why the Commander's with us. Let's begin.
The subject is nearly ready to receive the etheric infusion, Marshal. Aetheric readings normal. Ready to begin testing.
Excellent. Activate the aetheric infuser on my mark. 3, 2, 1, activate. All readings are within acceptable parameters. Subject is stable, it's working.
Confirmed. The projector beam is now ready for firing. Commander, if you'll do the honors.
The apparatus is functioning. How will we know when we have usable results?
We should see something any moment now. Look! There! There's our result!
Before it died. Soldiers? Where are they marching to, and why?
Is that some kind of undead servant? What's it carrying? Looks like a scout of some kind. Filthy looking creature. Just consumed a powerful magical artifact.
I saw it, Professor. Your theory is now a confirmed fact. But what was that creature?
Let's finish testing before we interpret our results.
Marshal Traherne! Look there, another eye. What does it mean?
I'm not sure. Commander, to the front. It's not right.
Allow me to act.
It looked at us, through us, and Zaitan must see what it sees.
We're not done yet, nor are we out of danger. Commander, to me. What's on your mind?
No.
Now to strip away the veil that hides Zaitan's minions. Stand ready. There's no way to know how many we'll face, but we cannot risk taking any along with us. I sense no more of the Risen. I think we're clear. Our findings deserve serious scrutiny, but I'd like to hear your initial reactions.
I think we now have conclusive proof that the dragon sees through these eyes. The readings, the ebb and flow of magical energy, it all fits.
If these eyes are how Zaitan sees, maybe that all-mouth creature is how Zaitan eats.
I concur. Zaitan's agents serve as extensions of its body, acting on its will. The eyes survey, the mouth consumes.
That answers many questions raised by my theory, actually. Now we know how the dragon hunts and eats. That's progress.
We can't let up. If killing the eye partially blinded Zaitan, then killing the mouth should deprive it of sustenance. Pack scouts have traced one of the mouths to its lair. I want you to head out there and ensure that Zaitan starts going hungry. What's on your mind?
Oh, what a pleasant surprise.